Whole time.
Today we're going to be comparing the roll form steel bed of the Chevy Silverado to the aluminum bed of this competitor's truck.
Awesome.
First, let's check out the aluminum bed of this truck.
Wow.
Holy moly.
Full on crack here.
Now let's check out the steel bed of the Silverado.
I'd expect more dents.
No holes.
Current qualified lessees can get this Silverado All-Star Edition with four-wheel drive for around $289 a month. Plus, find your tag and get an additional $1,500 lease cash on select Silverado pickups in stock. Silverado, the number one selling truck in Connecticut.
Experience the winning difference at Plain Ridge Park Casino. Your place for over 1,200 slots and electronic table games. Live music. And a bite for any appetite. Sign up for a Marquee Rewards card today and receive over $200 in coupons redeemable for food, free play, and more. Plus, earn points while you play, dine, or shop redeemable at any Marquee Rewards destination, including Tropicana Las Vegas, at Plain Ridge Park Casino, the only casino in Massachusetts.
My parents are going to be here soon. You got breakfast, right?
Of course.
Breakfast is here. Right now at McDonald's, get a freshly baked McCafe bakery muffin with any size hot brewed coffee or medium iced coffee for just $1.99.
Sorry, babe, I didn't hear you.
On the counter.
Visit your neighborhood Big Y world-class market today for your chance to win the Big Y Nessunall Access Sweepstakes, complete with a limo ride to the ballpark from Premier Limousine Worldwide. Big Y world-class market. It's no big surprise. It's my Big Y.
This is what precision looks like, helping you see what's hard to see. Thanks to Terrain Denali's Side Blind Zone Alert that uses radar to watch your blind spots. So it's true. Mom does have eyes in the back of her head. The GMC Terrain with rear vision camera, child safety locks, stability track, theft deterrent system, and more. Or use your Memorial Day lease cash to get this low mileage lease on this 2017 Terrain SLE 1 Verma, $189 per month.
If you missed it,
or just want to relive it, Nesson has you covered with two-hour Red Sox game replays on Sox In 2, tonight at midnight on Nesson, presented by Jeep.
Welcome to Nesson Sports Today, presented by People's United Bank. Chris Sale taking the mound against his former team, the Chicago White Sox, for the very first time.
And for the first time in a Red Sox uniform, we saw Chris Sale that didn't dominate the competition. Sale taking the mound at Guaranteed Rate Park, as it's called now, for the first time since changing Sox, received a standing ovation from the fans, got down to business. Five of his nine strikeouts came in the first two innings alone, but it wasn't vintage Chris Sale tonight. More on that in a moment. Sox facing Jose Quintana tonight, good buddy of Sale's, and Devin Marrero had himself a night.
Yeah, he did.
Two-run shot in the...